folks, here's the story of Amy Wilkinshire. She was a low-down hoochie-coochie. She was the voice of a thrill, but me had a heart as big as a whale. And she sat around and gathered them all.